Growing up in the homeland, we were not allowed to play sports. So this story is inspired by that, both a lack of knowledge and a longing to be involved with fun activities in competition. When the only competition you have is to struggle for your next meal, things become a little strange and you have a very different way of looking at the world. Of course, there were camels growing up, and I always had this dream, well before I became an American, that animals could join in on the playing fields. As you would have noticed in horse races or polo matches or things of that nature. I did not know that animals did not play in most hand-to-hand team sports. I also had a problem with obesity. I struggled eating too many carbohydrates. And so I wanted to combine those two elements of my life into one compelling story. I also had just recently seen the American movie Air Bud, and that was also a jumping off point for this. The wigs, I'm not sure where they came from. The wigs possibly are a symbol of my mother, and I hope this works as a tribute to her.